Residents and ranchers are at odds with the U.S. Border Patrol over where to put a new operating base in New Mexico's Boot Hill region. Agents say the new base is needed because right now they have to drive about 2 hours one way from the nearest headquarters in Lordsburg to get to the border. But critics say the preferred site in the Animas Valley is hard to see and won't serve as a deterrent for drug traffickers or illegal immigrants.